The day we had received the phone call about the first patient who'd been identified, and that's probably a day that, you know, I'll always remember.
People didn't know what to expect. It was the unknown.
I remember coming home in, you know, March, April, wearing my scrubs, worrying that I had been exposed to COVID and I was going to pass this on to my family.
Nursing is so hard sometimes. You have to love it.